Most people in America are looking for how do I make a life worth living and retirement worth having. The beauty of outdoor living is the ability to see a storm brewing overhead, literally brewing overhead. The sky is becoming darker, the clouds are dropping straight down, and you can see just little patches of life and light coming through. In life, storms are like that. Our creative juices, our abilities to do things are often impacted by the storms of life, meaning the crises that we go through. We can have crises in couplehood, we can have crises at parents, we can have crises in finances, we can have crises with our kids. We can have crises brought on by neighbors and people trying to taint our relationships, but the bottom line is we have to go through crises with Christ near us. Now, when I say that, everyone knows that I'm pagan, but what I know about the American world is that most people prefer Christendom. They talk about being Christian even though they haven't been to church in years. They talked about being Christians when they try to do nice things for people in homelessness. But when a storm is brewing, and I apologize that my stroke is sometimes monkeying my words, that openly you want to know, where does a homeless person go in a rainstorm? Where does a homeless person go in a tornado? Where does a homeless person go in lightning strikes? And where does a homeless person go in hail, sleet, or snowstorms? You see, in life, we have moments in time to prove who we are in the house of God. And the truth is, for many weeks and many months, people will often play in and out, acting if they have nothing to give and nothing to provide in a way that's openly truthful. Because at this time in America, we have COVID, we have financial concerns, we have retirement concerns, we have putting money away for a rainy day or a crisis concerns, and openly that is true. But we also have generous people who are loving kind, like this one fellow properly representing Mexico. His name is not important, but he is my amigo and he comes to see me regularly. He tries to help me, he tries to make sure I have food, and he is often very kind. He's got a family, he's got kids, he's got grandkids, he's about the same age as me, and he just gets it, or so it seems.